Nice work out there, kid. Maybe you're not as helpless as you look. Look, I know you didn't choose this life. None of us did. The fact is, Draco doesn't want us here. Every creature on this planet, from the biggest dragon to the smallest, wants us gone. But you, me, and the rest of Icarus Division are the last hope for this little slice of humanity, and we're not going anywhere. Your abilities give you a chance at survival, but you need to work with your dragon if you want to up your odds. The dragons are truly incredible. They grow fast and learn even faster, depending on the amount of battle experience they gain. But their real power comes from their ability to adapt. Feed your dragon a sample of a creature you've encountered, and they'll evolve new abilities. Our researchers at the capital think this allows them to adapt to a variety of habitats. Some riders go for increased offensive power, others for a strong defense. Just pay attention to your dragon, and it'll let you know what it needs. In any case, I'm expecting great things from you. Just make sure you don't let me down.
Man is flying behind you. Try calling them forward. Your wingman will attack on their own. If they're in front, they'll attack forward. If they're in back, they'll attack behind you. When enemies come at you from behind, order your wingman to watch your back. There's a large hostile inbound. Look out! Skill. It's a powerful weapon in a pinch, but you can only use it a few times. Use it wisely. Life and death out in the wild.
number of Vespin infected with Crimson Scale is climbing rapidly, and they're displaying increasingly aggressive behavior. Orders from Seeker Command are to exterminate as many infected Vespin hives as possible.
Hives are popping up at an alarming rate in the lake region. Nearly all these creatures are infected and could be spreading the virus to others. Make sure you take out each and every one of them. Those are Gleeran. Unusual creatures for this planet. Usually pretty gentle. No predatory instincts to speak of. What? You've got some Gleeran joining the fight. Be careful. Those things are huge.
Hey,
Impressive work. We've never seen Gleeren that large before, and never behaving so aggressively. It must be due to the recent disturbances in their habitat.
We were too late to stop the Vespin from spreading Crimson Scale. Villages in the lake region are reporting outbreaks, and infected creatures have been spotted nearby. We think the infected creatures are escaping our security cordon via an underground route. We have to control their movements if we want to stop this virus. Exterminate any infected creatures you may find, and cut off their escape route.
We managed to defeat the creatures surrounding the village, but we couldn't stop the crimson scale that had already infected the villagers. When all is said and done, what do we have to show for our efforts? Only more death. Icarus Division was created to protect the people of Draco. But can a dragon kill a virus? Can it cure an infected village? How can we protect our people when we're only fighting the symptoms and not the disease?
A dragon and its rider are bonded for life. If a dragon loses its rider, it goes berserk, thanks to an attack by the White Phantom. That's the situation we have out in the prospects. The riders did their best, but it doesn't sound like any of them survived the attack. You've got to find their dragons fast, and put them out of their misery. It won't be easy, but it's for their good as much as ours. One last note. The anglers in this area have the wind attribute. If you use an opposing skill, like the fire attribute, you'll be able to inflict more damage.
back to camp.
I'd congratulate you on your work, but it's hard to be happy about that kind of job. At least now you understand how deep the bond between a dragon and its rider goes. You're two halves of the same coin. You take care of that dragon, and it'll take care of you. Don't forget that. In spite of our efforts, the number of infected Vespin is still increasing. The enraged hornets are creating nests at an unprecedented rate. If they start to swarm, we might not be able to stop them from spreading into other regions. Find the new hives and take them out.
Dragoons are supposed to be docile. They've never been seen preying on other creatures before. This is unheard of. If the anglers are feeding on the infected vestments, they're going to be hard to handle. Stay sharp.
Welcome back, young'un. The name's Cadmus. Nice to finally meet the prodigy everyone's buzzing about. Though, I'd swear we met before somewhere. Word round the camp is you wrapped up those Vespin pretty neatly indeed. Good to know there's someone like you out there clearing the path for old traitors like myself. For a while, it seemed like one of us was getting picked off each week. Now, you don't strike me as a stranger to the waste, but, if you need to buy or sell anything, you come to me. I'll give you a special seeker discount.
Looks like your hard work is finally starting to pay off. We haven't had any new outbreaks reported since your last mission. Command wants us to use this downtime to swell the ranks of Icarus Division a bit. We've got a fresh batch of riders from the last few outbreaks, but we're short on dragons. Head on out and see if you can round up a few wild ones. While you're out there, try to pick up some of the monitoring beacons in the lake region. I know it's a tall order, but I think you're up to the task.